goblet squat, you're gonna grab yourself one heavy dumbbell. So you're gonna hold it down in front of you, take a nice wide stance, toes are pointing out, you're gonna push your knees out to the side, dropping the weight down and back up. Squeeze that bum at the top, down and back up. With this one, you're not pushing your bum back like in a squat. You're simply dropping your pelvis down. So I'm gonna show you from the side. That is your goblet squat.